Hello everyone, welcome to NATUS and Aptitude 1. This is the 38th cryptarithmetic problem in the cryptarithmetic series APPLE plus GRAPE is equal to CHERRY. If APPLE plus GRAPE equal to CHERRY, then find the value of some of the values of CHERRY. Here, this entire row that is represents carryover, and next five digit number, the result equal to 6-digit number. Obviously, we learned in the cryptarithmetic rules. Suppose five digit number, the result equal to 6-digit number, the leftmost digit must be equal to 1. Why? Because the maximum value of A and G, let us take 8 and 9. What is the sum? That is equal to 17. So this is equal to 7 and this is equal to 1. We don't know whether these two values, not more than 8 and 9 are possible. So C is equal to 1. You will fix that value. Now come to the remaining values. Here, suppose if you observe E plus E is equal to Y. E plus E is equal to Y, or E plus E is equal to 10 plus Y. This is the first column. And what is the second column? L plus P is equal to R, or L plus P is equal to 10 plus R. And what is the third column? P plus A is equal to R, or P plus A is equal to 10 plus R. Suppose if you take the second and third column, then what happened? L plus P is equal to P plus A or not? Why? Because R. Here P gets cancelled, then L is equal to A. Is it possible? No. Then what happened? Either carry over from this place to this place, or carry over from this place to this place. But either one of these two columns exists to carry. Why? Why? Because if L is not equal to A, right? Now, suppose there is no carry over from this place to this place, and carry over from this place to this place, that is equal to plus 1. Then what happened? The sum of these two values must be single digit. If sum of these two values is equal to single digit, then what happened? That is equal to E plus E is equal to Y. And next, what are the values of E? 0 is not possible. Why? Because 0 plus 0 equal to 0. 1 is not possible. Already 1 allocated to C, and 5 is also not possible. And what is the value of E? E is equal to 4, 3, 2. Any value of this value. Suppose E is equal to 4. Then what happened? You will substitute the value of E, 4 plus 4, that is equal to 8. And this is also equal to 4. Right? So, suppose if you take E equal to 4, then what is the value of Y? That is equal to 8. Now, come to the next case. Here, L plus P equal to R, and 1 plus P plus A is equal to R. Right? Now, again, you will take L plus P is equal to R. L plus P is equal to R. R, L plus P is equal to 10 plus R, right? And next, 1 plus P plus A is equal to R, or 1 plus P plus A is equal to 10 plus R, right? Now, suppose if you take these two values, then what happened? L plus P is equal to 1 plus P plus A. Here, PP gets cancelled. What is the L? That is equal to 1 plus A. That means L and A are consecutive numbers, right? And come to the last column, that is equal to A plus G is equal to 10 plus H. Already we know that sum of these two values is equal to more than 10 or not, 10 plus H. And what about this column? What about this column? Here, suppose if you take 1 plus P plus A is equal to 10 plus R. Suppose if you take this place, then what happened? 1 carry over from here to here or not? Suppose 1 carry over from here to here, then what happened? That is, in that case, 1 plus P P plus R is equal to 4. Then what is the value of P? 1 is not possible, 2 is not possible. And what about P? Suppose P is equal to 3, then what happened? 1 plus 3 plus 0 equal to 4 or not? If P is equal to 3, that implies 1 plus 3 plus 0 is equal to 4. In this case, what is the value of R? That is equal to 0, right? Now, P value is equal to 3. Now you will substitute the value and R is equal to 0. Any more values are there? That's all. Then what happened? There is no carryover from here to here. Then if P equal to 3 and 1 carryover here, so L plus 3 must be equal to 10 or not. When it will becomes to 10, if L is equal to 7, then 7 plus 3 is equal to 10, 0 is there, 1 carry over here. And already we know that L and A are consecutive numbers. L is equal to 1 plus A or not. And suppose L is equal to 7, what is the value of A? That is equal to 6 or not. So 1 plus 3 plus 6, 10, and 0 is here and 1 carry over here. And already we know that R is equal to 0. And what is the value of A? That is equal to 6. 1 plus 3 plus 0, that is equal to 4. And next, there is no carry over from this column to this column. And 6 plus G is equal to more than 10. 7 is not possible. 8 is not possible. 6 is not possible. And what about 5? 5 is not possible. Why? Because if G is equal to 5, then what happened? 6 plus 5 equal to 11, already 1 allocated to C. Only one possibility is there. What is that value? That is equal to 9. If A equal to 6, G equal to 9, then what is the sum? Sum is equal to 15. So the value of H is equal to 5. Here we know all the letters values. So what happened? Now you will substitute the values of each and every letter. In this case, then you get the sum. And what is the value of C? That is equal to 1. Plus, what is the value of H? That is equal to 5. What is the value of E? That is equal to 4. What is the value of R? 0. Plus, what is the value of Y? That is equal to 8. Then what is the sum? 1 plus 5, 6, 6 plus 4, 10, 10 plus 8, 18. So what is the total value of cherry? That is equal to 18. That's all in this video. We'll meet again on next video with new question. Thank you, Kondal. I request to each and everyone, if you are not yet subscribed my channel, please subscribe my channel. You will get more updates regularly from my channel. Thank you, Kondal.